Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. So today I want to show you this app, E-Ink Bro. It is a web browser that is optimized for E-Ink screens. Let's have a look. So the interface is really simple, so all the controls are on the bottom of the screen. This one is the search bar and the address bar. So you can just type your URL there and you can Google search. This one is the number of tabs, and this one is back. This one is refresh the page. So this one is interesting, is a touch area activation. So when I type on it, you see there are two squares on both sides, and you can use this to full page turning. It will reduce the reliance on scrolling on touch-based devices, which is a most important optimization for e-ink screens. So this one is to change font size, and this one is reading mode, and this one is translation, and you can fully customize whatever you want. You can fully customize what's on the toolbar. You can go full screen, you can increase, decrease. So now let's try some website. Let's try The Verge. So this is how it looks like in the normal mode. There are different display modes here. I choose the normal mode. Then probably web browsing, you want A2 or speed mode. Or make it relatively more responsive. So let's just click on an article. So this is scrolling. You can click here and it will have two buttons on both sides, and you can click on this area just to turn the full page. Okay. So this makes the use of e-ink screen much easier on longer format that you need to scroll a lot. And you can also customize where they are. You can just put it here if you use it. Okay, let's try this. So it's here now. Let's hide them. Okay, they're gone now, but you can use them to turn pages. And let's try reading mode. Okay, so it's all text. And in the reading mode, you can still use the page turning. It will turn the main content of the article to the reading mode, but will not load the comments. So it will end here. Can we go back? And let's have a look at the full article. As you see here, there are a lot of comments down below, so reading mode won't load them. You can long press it and choose this optimize. And I'll use the app's default DPI, and I will not whiten the background. So now I just show some common website and how it displayed on this. I think it's one of the best web browser on e-ink screen now, but it's not that stable. Sometimes it will crash. I don't know if it's the app or it's the device. So probably it's on Xbox's lack of memory. In terms of functionalities, especially this page turning functionalities, it's the best for e-ink screen. If you have a text-based website or a ebook, something on the web that you want to read, and this might be the best web browser for you. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.